Now we have Muiz Saifuddin.
We have with us Rabia Shaukat.
Please welcome Muhammad Wajahat Siddiqui. Muhammad Wajahat Siddiqui. Ghazi Hussain Lutfi couldn't be here, so his mother will be collecting his certificate. Wajahat Siddiqui.
Mother of Ghazi Hussain Lutfi. Ladies and gentlemen, please clap.
Thank you so much, Mr. Khalid Rahman.
Ladies and gentlemen, a ship in the harbor is safe, but that's not what ships are for. In order to go beyond what we call normal, you have to run the extra mile to cross the finishing line first.
And we are lucky enough to have with us few individuals who ran that extra mile and deservingly achieved sublime heights. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I am referring to those who secured certificate of merit in foundation and intermediate examination.
And to distribute merit certificates to them, we would request our president ICAB, Mr. Rashid Rahman Mir, to please come on the stage. We have with us Mr. Salman Khalid, who achieved a merit certificate in taxation. Please, a huge round of applause. Mr. Sayyid Muhammad Zain Raza, who achieved a merit certificate in functional English.
Now we have Ms. Jasmine Kawal, who secured Certificate of Merit in Mercantile Law and Introduction to Economics and Finance. Thank you so much, Mr. Rashid.
कश्ती भी नहीं बदली दरिया भी नहीं बदला और डूबने वालों का जज्बा भी नहीं बदला है शौके सफर ऐसा एक उम्र से यारो मंजिल भी नहीं पाई पर रास्ता भी नहीं बदला इन इंग्लिश इट गोज लाइक ट्राई ट्राई नेवर सरेंडर बिकॉज आफ्टर एवरी जून देयर इज December, yes, you are absolutely right. Dear audience, we would now like to play before you a pictorial presentation of the true spirit of qualified chartered accountants.
Thank you.
would now like to invite Mr. Riaz Rahman, Secretary, Southern Regional Committee, to deliver the vote of thanks. Please welcome Mr. Riaz Rahman.
The honorable guest speakers, Mr. Rashid Rahman Mir, President ICAP, Mr. Khalid Rahman, Vice President South, council members, respected heads and representatives of the accounting bodies and colleges, dear parents, newly qualified chartered accountants, my colleagues, and ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum. On behalf of SRC ICAP, I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to all the worthy speakers for their valuable time and inspirational speeches given to motivate our newly qualified chartered accountants for their career advancement. I am sure the video messages of our role models and pride of our profession will also enable them to follow the path of success. My thanks goes to all the heads and teachers of the accounting colleges for their efforts to provide quality education and hence our students to achieve their goals. My sincere thanks goes to the proud parents of the successful candidates who provided them all the support, resources, guidance and courage throughout this journey. In the end, I would like to thank all the SRC members, the staff of ICAP, examination department and all the volunteers of CASA who have burned their weekend to make this event successful. With this, I would like to thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Riaz.
This concludes our ceremony. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your presence. We once again congratulate our fresh qualifiers and request you to please put your hands together for a huge round of applause for our newly qualified chartered accountants. We request the guest speakers, council members, and our SRC members to please stay back for a group photograph with the fresh qualifiers. Parents and other guests are requested to please proceed behind the partition where dinner is ready to be served. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being a wonderful audience.
Good night and Allah Hafiz.
Volunteers?
We don't need volunteers right now.
सही चलो मंदी कर